Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Super Paper Mario, and today we are gonna be finally meeting Luffy's parents. So yeah guys, let's go meet Luffy's parents. See if she let's see if they're as, you know, angry or always angry as Luffy is. What does this do? Alright, so I gotta remember, where the heck do we find Luffy's parents? Like, I haven't played this game in quite a while, so let's go. Nope, I know for sure this isn't it. Alright, let's go over here. So yeah guys, this week has been Paper Mario week for me. Like, this whole week's been Paper Mario week. Like, 2 days ago, I got Paper Mario. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but anyways, 2 days ago, I got Paper Mario 64 and been playing that like crazy. And then yesterday, I got not Super Paper Mario, Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door. So I've been playing that like crazy. And now today, I'm going back to Super Paper Mario, so yeah. So this week's been pretty awesome. Alright, I don't think it's over there. I think it's in here. What? Oh yeah, this is started off. Alright. I think it's in this door. Right? Maybe? I don't know. Do we agree with me? This Leah's, oh, right here. All right. All right. There we go. Wait, is there anything behind here? No. All right. So I don't think it's that way. I think it's this way. Over there, sector one. Huh. Alright, so let's go over here. I'm trying to think. Ugh. No! Alright. Alright, come here, Cloud. I need you. Come on. Here we go. Nice. Nice, alright. Alright, so is it down here? Alright, I think it's down here. Over there, sector 2. Alright. I think this is it. This should be. Alright, I don't think it is. Oh. I didn't mean to go in there. Alright, so I think we need Luigi for this. Alright. Come on. Yeah, I'm kind of lost. I don't know where to go. Alright, so maybe up here? Wait. Luigi, why are you so slippery? There we go. Alright, so we go over here. Maybe, I think, yep, is this it? I think this is it. Talk. Alright, there we go. Where am I? When is it? Hold a moment, I remember. I am Bluebe. Finally, the snap is out of it, Dumby. Oh, he has done it to Yonder, trying to help a Gramby. So give us the blue orb. What? Oh, indeed, yes. I fell beasts, beasts have attacked from the underwear. And Gramby is in danger? If thou speakest truth, then here takest it. Yay, we got the blue orb. I cannot linger hither. I must go see what happening our farewell loopy. Alright, screwing things up again. Alright. So now we gotta remember where the heck that one door is, Loopy's parents. Do not remember. Oh, there goes Kobe. Oh gosh. Right there. There we go. We stop it. Alright, so is this it? I think this may be it. Or no, we came out this way. I don't know, this... Ugh. I wish this game had like a map like Thousand Year Door in the 64. Oh, why? Cause I'm completely lost. Alright, nope, that's somewhere else. Alright. Well, since... Oh, what? Come on, I pushed the other arrow. Oh, while we're here. Oh, I think it's over here, actually. Oh, forgot. I need Princess Peach. Gosh, I'm gonna die because I'm gonna be, like, dying in this level because I've been jumping off so many times. Oh, whoa. That's not it. Wait, are we sure about that? Alright, yep, we're sure about that. Alright. There we go. Alright, so not up there, huh? Over there. Huh, I'm kind of lost. Alright. Oh, okay. Forgot about that thing. Over there, sector 1. Alright, so... Yeah, today's gonna be trying to find... the door. Oh, I keep forgetting... that you can't open... her parachute, or her parasol when you're on the... platform. Alright, come on, Cloud. Come on. Ugh, there we go. Alright then. I feel like I've been everywhere. What the heck? That's so weird. I feel like I've been everywhere, like every single place. Alright, so. Not over there. Oh, what's this? Over there, sector 5. Alright, well, I'm guessing. Oh, okay. Yeah, there we go. Alright, well, this is the only place I could figure out, like, where else would it be? Like, come on. Where else would it be? And someone texted me or something happened, I don't know. Alright, just YouTube content. Alright. Alright, this has to be it. This literally has to be it. Come on, what else would it be? Alright, I don't think this is it again. What? Alright. Alright, that's where the yellow orb, I think, is. Yeah, that's where one of the other orbs are. Alright, so... how the heck... Where are Floofy's parents? Alright, you know what? Let's check over here again. Oh my gosh, I think it is over here. Like, where else would it be? Huh. I don't think it's over here, but it doesn't hurt to look. Over there, sector 8. Alright, that's him. Alright. Let's try the other door. Wait, is there something behind? Oh, okay. All there is behind there is death. Alright. Wait, what? Alright. I don't know if my thumbs are getting bigger or something, but I keep accidentally, like, pushing the up button. Over there, sector 7. Oh, gosh. And I forgot, I need Peach. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, this was the giant's chest. Oh, is this a new partner? Naughty but an empty chest. Move it along, a linger not. Uh-oh, we're not leaving. Alright. What's Tippy have to say? It's a treasure chest. There's something inside. Alright, pixels, throwy, can we grab on, okay, no, so, boomer, can explode it? Alright, and then, no, not slim, not Dudley, not carry, maybe flee? Alright, nope, and then, maybe Cudge? Bam, bam. Alright, and then... Not Barry. Dottie, no. What about Bowser? Alright, I thought that would work. And then... Maybe Dottie? Maybe he'll come out if he doesn't notice us. Not the, but an empty chest. Move it along. Linger not. Oh, I think I got an idea. So I don't think there's any way we could open it yet. Alright, well, yeah, there's nothing we can do about that, so... Alright. Huh. Nothing here. Let's see about that. That's weird. Why would there be, like, nothing here? Man, I'm lost, like... Gosh, this is what I get for not playing Super Paper Mario for a long time. I should be ashamed. Alright, so... I feel like I've been everywhere, like literally everywhere. Like, where else can we be? Oh, I think I know where. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. I'm stupid like always, guys. This shouldn't be new. If you've been watching some of my videos, you could, like, that shouldn't be new at all. I know exactly where, or, shouldn't say that. Oh, what? What? Wasn't there a switch here last time? Oh. Well, I think this is it. There we go, I think that may take care of some problems. No, not really. Hmm. Alright, there's nothing over here. Yeah, I already flipped it. There is nothing over there. Huh. Give me a map. Oh, look at him at work. Is not he just the cutest? Goose up? Oh, yeah, okay. I thought there was a switch. I thought that's how you went up. There's a switch. Okay. So, yeah, this is what I meant to do. Alright. So, this has to be it, maybe. Alright. Yeah, come on. We know this is it, right? What? Yeah, this control is really weird because I was looking at my thumb and it was holding the other side, like the arrow to the left. Alright, yep, here we go! Wow! We spent 60 minutes finding this thing. Gosh. Thank goodness. Woo! Alright, cool. Alright, now we should finally be able to move on. Is this a Tetris reference? This has to be a Tetris reference, this is for sure, come on. That's Tetris, right? I don't know, plus I think I had like the same sound. Granby is in danger. Grave, but we are also weak. We must ask you, save us him for us. Alright. Yep, that was a Tetris reference. Come on. We know that, right? Alright, wait. We should have Mario just in case that there's like any secrets. Any little secrets for us, game? I don't think so. Wait. Alright. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this control is a little weird today because I was holding my thumb on the right arrow and yeah, see, I'm doing that exactly. That is so weird, what the heck? Okay, so I need to be careful now when I open the doors. Hold it! How do you guys get in here? I thought we destroyed the bridge. Yeah, that's what you thought. Shuddest, the trap of fool one. Speakest doth my father farewell. Gosh, it's so hard speaking like this. How do you do that? If thou hast hurt a whisker on his face, I shall end all that is you. What? Hey, you little brat. Hey, you guys, fall in. Oh, okay, that's a lot. So you wanna see how scary we can be, little girl? Well, take a good look. Yeah, that's pretty scary. Oh dear, there seems to be a lot of them. I didn't know there were so many left. Can't thee mind, or calm thee mind. Okay, I shall handle them. You. At long last, my strength are returned to me. And now these are fiends that shall reap the grim harvest of my NIMBY fury. The hour is a nine. And NIMBY, Bridget, are to the ready. Yeah! Alright, so we got an army ourselves. Let's go! World War 3 confirmed. Hast thou fear of these, theater from the underwear. Nice! Oh, all tough, cause you got an army, huh? Well, let's see how you do against mine. You're going down! Alright, World War III, let's start! Thou art toast. Ah, toast. And now, Nimbia, Bridget, charge! Let's go! No mercy! Go! Oh yeah! The battles! Oh yeah, I forgot we get to fight too. We get to fight too, guys. We're part of this army. Gosh, I'm getting creamed. What the heck? Alright, come over here. Gosh, what is... Oh my gosh. I didn't even push that. I seriously didn't. Alright, like I said, I gotta be careful. Here we go. There we go. Whoa, okay. There we go. Nice. Okay, wow. Alright, there we go. And that should be it. Alright, man, I was taking a lot of damage there. Jeez. Not good. Oh, yes. Thank goodness. I definitely needed that. Whew. Now I'm ready, guys. I'm pumped. Alright, we definitely want to save that. And let's go to the final boss of this world. Okay. It's old Gramps. Oh no! Father! Art thou alright? She looks angry. Luby, thou should not have come. Flee from here. Bro! Ha 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 ha. A touch scene, to be sure. Whoa, holy frick, what is this thing? What the frick? Oh my gosh, this thing's creepy. Well, you must be the boss of all creatures that escaped the underwear. Okay, how the heck are we defeating this thing? This thing's creepy, gosh. A pleasure to make your acquaintance, assure you. My name is Bone Chill. I am something of an evil celebrity in certain circles of the underwear. You may be, but my father shall never give you the pure heart, so give it up. Oh, you dear ignorant children. You really don't know a thing, do you? How charming. Huh. I got itch right here for a second. What does thou mean? I speak of the pure heart. I speak of Luby. You, Luby. It is you. What? Say it to thou. The pure heart is hidden ignorously to keep it away from evil swords like me. Granby changed the pure heart into a nibby that he called his own daughter. Whoa, so what? So Luby's a pure heart? Huh? Ha ha. Ha ha. That is just silly, my mother and father. Oh, priceless. You really think Granby says an ounce of attention to you out of love? Oh, that's kind of harsh, man. That's really harsh. That's no. The liest. Father, say something. Gosh, I honestly know she's brat. Gosh, I feel bad. Luva be. Bro! Haha. The old fool can weigh the sins of others, but not his own. It cannot be. Luffy, we can talk later. Right now, just take a Granby to safety. Quickly! Oh, okay. Man, that's kind of really harsh. Alright, we're taking this fool down. Many thanks for delivering the pure heart. Once I deal with you, none can stop me. I shall be invincible. Please, as your game ends, remember it It is an honor to have it end up by my talent. Alright, well, I need some info on this guy. Oh, gosh! Okay. That bone chill. This frigid boss escaped from his prison in the underwear. Max HP, oh gosh, 80. Attack is 4, bone chill will only be hurt by attack on his head. To hit his head, you'll need Luigi's super jump or 3 as a to toss it. Icicles, alright. Bone chill's icy breath can freeze you into a solid I don't know why, but I get the feeling he's related to Granby and Nibbies. Alright, hang on a second. Alright, here's a G today. I wonder if he was once a... Alright, well, let's get Luigi out, I guess. Alright, and we should get Throwy out, too. Oh, Luigi. Ugh! Alright, well, okay, that works. There we go. Alright. That works. Oh, gosh. There we go. Alright, nice. Man, I have taken so much damage. Gosh. Does it hurt if you jump on them? Gosh. There we go. Alright, nice. Wow, that took 16 damage, jeez. Alright, so you can jump. That's good now. Gosh. Ah, yeah! Go, tiny icicle, nice. Ah, darn. Oh, come on, gosh. Well, I'm dead. Come on, surviving this, Alright, well, at least I know... At least now I know more, like... Alright, so I got this now. Oh, so do we have to go through that whole scene again? Oh, okay, so we have to go through this whole scene again. Alright, let's just spam the 2 button. Alright, we got this creepy guy. Alright, well, we've seen all this already. Can you hear my 2 spam? Come on, I'm gonna break the remote if we don't go faster. Yeah, kind of touching. Alright. Alright, well, let's get... Yeah, see... No! I did not mean to do that! See, this controller's so weird. I did not mean to do that. I was not even close to that. Oh... That is so dumb. Yeah, this controller's so weird. Alright, well, we got a better understanding what to do now, so I think we should be good. Alright. Oh, there we go. There we go. Wow, that does a lot of damage. Oh, I got this tiny thing. What the heck? Oh. Yeah, you can barely see those tiny things. Man. Shoot, alright. Shoot. There we go. Nice. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, we should do that. Okay. Okay, I got a plan. Aw, what? Oh. Alright, well, that was kind of easy. How impossible. How can you puny worms destroy a monster of the dark, or cold dark? Alright. You wrecked this fool. Well, at least I can pay for another one of those, one-up mushrooms. Though has done a fine job, though has saved our realm. I don't know. Father, the worlds of that thing were lies, yeah? You, or though, and mother aren't my parents. Well, Luvby. Mother! I had not received a word of your safety arrival, so I came looking. Are you all well? Speakest to me now, mother and father and thee. Now art thou verily my parents? Wait a minute, why do you- what? Prithee, mother, speakest the truth to me. It's true, isn't it? Luvby, you are not our child. Oh, man, that's just cold. Ah, I feel so bad. So it is true. Pierre was always in danger of falling into the hands of evil, darling. So Grams and I decided to transform it into a shape that no one would expect. And that was me. What? What was that? The PR, due the struggle against the Luvbia identity, it seeketh its true form. It doth sense someone nearby worthy of possessing it, and it must be there are these fair folks. So, meant to be with him. He verily is my prince. This dude stink. Wow, jeez. Alright, now I don't feel bad about this girl. Tell her that you're not their parents. Gosh. This dude stinks. He is completely wrong for me. Just shut it. I speak seriously to you. No humor to it. Gosh. Fine, I shall return to my pure heart form, and I shall go with Mario and his friends. Thou art certain? Why go with us? You don't want to deal with your anger issues. If thou art turnest back into the pure heart, the NIMBY known as Luvby will cease to exist. Nay, perhaps. I remember being the pure heart now, in truth. And the world would end if I did not do it. Is this not so? So I should just... Wait. Why do I explain myself to thee? Thou art not my real father, so quiet. Ooh. What? Think of all the times that thou hast scolded me. Though I didn't know I was not long for this world, why didn't thou not let me have fun? Nay, instead I suffer an angry fake father and a naggy fake mother. Ooh. Gosh. Dang, this is cold and like... Wow. I had no life. How dost thou plan to make that up to me? Luvby, sayest thou what thou wilt to me, but take not the mother that way. Perhaps they say shall end once thou challenge the forms. What dost thou wait for? Oh, give it to me a break. I must do it whether thou wish or not. It shall be a relief. Oh man, I feel so bad. This is like, man, this story's so deep. And though art an ungrateful brat, though not recall when I lingered the by the ill bedside, I think. I scoff at the lingering. Why dost thou not giveth me back the present I brought with my saved allowance? What madness doth spew from the lips? Who gave thee that allowance? And thou didst lie to get the money too. Thou didst pretend to buy school books. How dost thou dare to lecture online? And why dost thou hard reading this. I thought that mother and thee, I thought that the was to be happy. The pair of thee, thou art not real parent. I hate thee. Whoa, that is enough, Luby. Is it true that we created you as a means of protecting the pure heart? But Grams and I came to love you as a true daughter. We waited to be with you for all time to protect you. We became you became a part of us. Perhaps that we were wrong to create you, and if we only caused pain, we apologized. Oh, mother, thee needest not apologize. My dear mother, thank thee. Man, that was honestly touching. Like, jeez, that was good. The pure heart doth wish to assume its original form. Luby, to be it takest the good care of the real me, and savest the world. Yeah, such is my final wish. So if thou dost not do it, thou art most unkind. I understand. Father, mother, fare thee well. Luby. Oh, my darling. I am sorry for lying earlier, because in truth, I love thee both. Aww. Wow. I've heard some deep things, like, deep sad things in video games before, but nothing like this. Wow. That was crazy good story. Luby. Now ye prophesied once destined heroes. Takest our dear daughter, takest the pure heart. Okay, Granby. And swear this to me, thou must prevail. Let no one else in the universe feel this sadness. Okie dokie. Well, very well, then I am satisfied. Now, Luby, thou must go. Oh, Grams. Aww. Wow. That ending, that was crazy good. Woo! I enjoyed that. Wow, that was a giant deep story. Oh, man. Aww. End of chapter. End of great chapter. Heroes, my daughter wanted thee to save all worlds. Thus, hear a final wish. Granby spoke slowly, though his tears as the brave Nimbus cleaned up the over there. Draped in sadness, Queen Jada walked slowly in her palace in the underwear. Mario, his friends, and the 8th Pure Heart were all that reminded. This Pure Heart had come at a high price. Let us hope it was all worthwhile. Yeah. Do you want... Wow. Very great story right there. Hey, I forgot about it. What? Spat Count Black in utter disbelief. Surely this news cannot be true. The hero still alive. Or still live.
I'm afraid to see.
I don't know. I have no idea how to like do a voice of this, or Dementio. I am afraid so. My count, in fact, they will be here before long. What? Is that true? Then what are we doing? Twindling our biscuits here? Count Blake, let me go throw him a nice welcome party. I'll bring the punch.
I don't wanna party with those party poopers too. Wait up, oh chunks, mimi.
I don't. Well, if I'm not to miss it, a party. Oh, but one moment, dear. Count the name of Blamiri and ring a bell. Where did you hear that name, Dementio? Oh, the mustache man's pixel went on and on. She said, I must stop blurring me. Or whatever. Well, I suppose that there's no reason to pay any mind to the ramblings of a pixel. KO for now, my count. That's the best voice I could do for her. Count Black, if that pixel is who you think it is, there's still time. You can still stop the prophecy from destroying everything. Yeah, because if that's really her, if she's alive, you have to stop all this. You know not what you are saying, Nastasia. Nastasia, the prophecy can no longer be stopped by Count Black. No one can stop it.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm on board with that, with what you're saying, but there must be a way. There must. Lord of Bloomery. The man known as Bloomery died long ago. Now there's only Black, the Dark of Prognosticus. I cannot say that still. Choice to fulfill the prophecy. Nothing more. But come to Count Black Heroes. If you hope to save these worlds, then come. Black. Alright. Alrighty then. Blurry, my son, don't even your ancestors could not handle that dark book. If you open it, there is a not telling what might happen. I do not care. Father, a world without her is empty. A life without her is empty. Speak a dark prognosis. Goodness. Oh, gosh. Teach your dark history. I await your command. Black. Bloomery, what have you done? Silence the purse of prophecy of Blackens. I will erase every inch of this blasted world. Bloomery, don't do this. Bloomery, I don't know if that's how you pronounce her name, or his or hers name, but I'm just gonna say Bloomery. Bloomery is no more. I am Count Black, and no one shall stand in my way. Black. Oh. All right. No, Bloomery, you mustn't. Darling, how could you? Oh, darling, you why? Hey, Tippy, snap out of it, will ya? What?
I thought that you had just gone back to town, but then I saw you lying there not moving. And then you started shouting loudly. I have to say, it's kind of startling.
Am I alright? Am I sorry? I'm sorry for startling you.
Bloomery, is that a person's name? You were saying? Were you remembering something from your past, perhaps?
No, it's nothing. Nothing at all. So, should we go to Merlin and out to, or of the to tell them that we found the last Pier Hut. And I know, guys, this is an extra long episode. There's a lot of dialogue. So, yeah, I don't know. Can't do an old man's voice. So, we have gathered all the Pier Huts and all four of the heroes, it seems. And now, just stomp at this Count Blackett guy and call it a day. Not sure if it's gonna be that easy.
I fear for all the poor people of this world who must continue to look at the sky and worry. We must act quickly and ease their hearts and minds.
What troubles are you, Tippy? The prophecy. Now, do we really have to destroy Count Black to stop it from happening? Much of the dark prophecy has already come to pass, but stop it we must. It was by Count Black's hand that the chaos heart was summoned to bringing the pure pearl. Without him, the prophecy's power will wither and all worlds can avoid their ends. Whoa. Yes, I suppose you're right. I guess we always knew that we didn't, we. Tippy, what's the matter, huh? Tippy, what's the matter, huh? My dear, was there something between you and this Count Black? No, nothing. It was nothing. I'm fine. Let's go. Very well, then. Once again, your first task is to set the Pure Heart and the Heart Pillar. Once you've done that, you must head back to the Black Tower in Flopside. Alrighty then. Well, guys, I guess that was it for this video. So yeah, this was a pretty good story. So yeah, thank you guys all for watching. Leave a comment below, subscribe, hit that like button. Sorry for the extra long video. It's just that I couldn't pause there because, you know, I'd have to turn off the console and then, yeah, it wouldn't save and all that. So, yeah. Wait, did I save? Yeah, I saved. Alright, so anyways, thank you guys all for watching. I'll see you guys all next time. We'll be trying to find the Pure Heart Pillar. And then we will be going on to Chapter 8. So, yeah. Thank you guys all for watching. See you guys all next time. So, bye. Peace out. Peace. Mario Fan 3000.